Hi, I'm Walter from Hannover, Germany. I'm part of MediNetz Hannover, an NGO which helps people without or with limited access to the regular healthcare system. We support especially undocumented migrants to get adequate medical treatments. Undocumented means that they have no permit to stay in Germany. In Germany, although it seems to have one of the best healthcare systems in the world, there are hundreds of thousands of people who can't benefit from this system. People who ask for our help are, for example, undocumented migrants, but also unemployed EU citizens, and even some German citizens can't visit a doctor or receive medical treatments. The situation of the people who contact us is already difficult in normal life, but with the spread of COVID-19, their situation has worsened. Our clients have a lack of information about the situation, often problems to build up an effective quarantine, and inadequate access to tests and medical help. Therefore, they are in an even more threatening situation than the general public, and especially undocumented migrants are in fear of becoming visible for governmental institutions and ultimately being deported to their countries of origin. This situation requires a humanitarian reaction of the governmental institutions in charge. To improve the situation of these vulnerable groups, and beside, it's not only a humanitarian decision, but also an element to interrupt the spread of COVID-19. From this point of view, it could save lives in several ways.